So I went to medical school here at WashU, and then I actually chose to stay here for the next 5 years for residency because I was really pleasantly surprised by all that St. Louis had to offer. A really livable city, a lot of fun activities to do, and the training here is unparalleled. So many reasons, but you know, thought that St. Louis and WashU had the all-around best experience for me as a growing resident. I think my favorite part of the city is Forest Park. It's a gorgeous park, it's really well maintained, and there's a lot to do in it. I chose to live near, close to the park too, so I could enjoy it on my, you know, afternoons off or weekends off. I love that St. Louis is so affordable. A lot of my co-residents and I were here for 5 years, so we bought condos, which probably wouldn't be feasible in a lot of other cities. So our program is very special in the amount of autonomy you get. Pretty much from day one, they have you seeing consults, you're getting into the operating room, you're getting to the clinic and seeing patients. So you get a lot of experience early on and you begin to grow your own style of how you want to be a doctor when you move forward and build your own practice. So this program has really taught us independence while at the same time having a huge faculty department behind you. I think one of the special things about our program too is that we attract really high quality applicants from around the country. So everybody is hardworking, everybody knows what it takes to be a good resident. So we really rely on each other, our co-residents, the ones above us, below us, our same year, to be accountable, to be good doctors. We are a big program in an otherwise not super populated city. So we are probably one of the biggest medical centers in this state and the surrounding, you know, four or five states too. So we have a really big catchment area. Anything strange or complicated from the surrounding states, you know, gets sent here. So we see a lot of variable pathology. We see a lot of high level thinking, a lot of collaboration between different specialties. So we see a level of pathology that I think you don't necessarily see in either smaller towns or big towns that have a lot of other programs. People from all over the country come and gather in St. Louis for our program here. I love my class. They are a really great mixture of knowing how to have fun, when to have fun, and also working really hard and being there for one another.